Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn to use the Extrude Shell Mirror, create a new plane, and rectangular pattern. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the top plane and make this sketch. We'll make the base. So the base is a rectangle with 300 millimeters by 200 millimeters. In the corners, we have a fillet with 36 millimeters of radius. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select your rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint, 200 millimeters by 300 millimeters, press OK, and go to fillet, make a fillet here with 36 millimeters of radius. Now finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this 150 millimeters and we use the taper angle with 15 degrees. So go to extrude, the distance 150, the taper angle 15 degrees. Operation new body, press OK. Now we will remove this face and add the thickness to this body. The thickness is 10 millimeters. So go to modify, select the shell, select the face that we want to remove, this face, and the thickness here is 10 millimeters. And press OK. Now we will create this part here. So we will create a new plane. The plane will be at this face. So the distance between this face here and the plane will be 30 millimeters. So go to construct, select offset plane, select this face, minus 30 millimeters, and press OK. Now go to create and select this new plane. And let's add some reference. So go to create, select project, and select intersect. And select this face here, this face, and this one, and press OK. Hide this body a little bit. We will create a line here with 108 millimeters, and the distance between this line here and the midpoint is 230 millimeters. So select line, a construction line, click here in the midpoint, make a construction line here with 230 millimeters. Remove the construction line type and make a line here with 108 millimeters. Let me delete this line here, sorry. And go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line and this point here. And now select the line, close the sketch here and here, and finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this. So the extrusion is 10 millimeters of distance. So select this profile, go to extrude, 10 millimeters, the operation join, and press OK. We have a fillet here in the corners. The fillet has 30 millimeters of radius. So go to modify, select the fillet, select this edge here and this one, 30 millimeters, and press OK. To make the same and this side, we use the mirror. So go to create and select mirror. The object type, select the features, the object. Select the last extrude and fillet. And the mirror plane, select the right plane. And press OK. Now we'll make this rectangle here to create a cut in this body. This rectangle has 8 millimeters by 108 millimeters. And the distance between this line here and the bottom face is 25 millimeters. So go to create a sketch and select the front plane. Press letter P in the keyboard, the selection filter body, select this body and press OK. Hide this body a little bit. Select a line, a construction line. Click here in the midpoint, make a construction line here. And go to rectangle, center rectangle, remove the construction line type. Make a rectangle here with 8 millimeters by 108 millimeters. And go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two lines is 25 millimeters. Now we need to create more 4 rectangles. And the distance between this face here and this line here, these two lines, sorry, is 25 millimeters. So go to create and select a rectangular pattern. The object, select this rectangle. Move here a little bit. It is the direction 2 here. The quantity is 5. And the distribution, select spacing and the distance here, minus 25 millimeters and press OK. And finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select these rectangles. Show the body 1. The direction here is symmetric. The extent type is all. Operation cut and press OK. Now we'll make these holes in the base. So the diameter of the hole is 15 millimeters of diameter. We'll make this one first. The distance between the center of the circle and the midpoint is 100 millimeters by 60 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this face, select the circle, make a circle here with 15 millimeters of diameter, and go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 100 millimeters, and the distance here, 60 millimeters. Finish the sketch, go to extrude, select the circle. The extended type, select all, flip the direction. We'll make this cut, press OK. And here go to create and select a rectangular pattern. And the object type, select the features, select this cut here. The axis, select this line here. So let's move this a little bit. And move this a little bit. So the distance between the center of the circles is 50 millimeters and 30 millimeters here. So to this side here, distribution use the spacing. The quantity is 5 for the both sides. And the distance here is 50 millimeters. And the distance here is 30 millimeters. And press OK. Now I will add some color here. So press letter A in the keyboard. Select the faces that we will paint. And let's add color here. Here will be orange. And double click here in this color, I will make this more black. And here will be blue. And that's it. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye.